song of the 80s, which was and now is still in the mind, heart and mouth of old and young. This was sung and composed by the legend himself, Pandit Bhimsen Joshi, with other famous personalities. Panditji was also known as the god of music. Like his music, Panditji's childhood was also very amusing. He was born on 4th February 1922 to a Brahmin family in Karnataka. As a child, he was fascinated with music. He would often follow processions and music bands, and whenever and wherever he used to get tired, he used to call up. Fed up, his father started writing "Son of Teacher Joshi" on his shirt, so that whoever could find him could bring him back home safely. In the pursuit of music, Panditji even left his home for a few years and was tracked by his father. Eventually, Sabai Gandharv agreed to be his guru, and rest is history. Panditji is mostly acclaimed for his bhajan singing and international and national concerts. There is even a story that says that when Panditji used to do his seaside vihas, God himself used to come in the form of a black dog. You know, Panditji has even done playback singing in several films. Awarded with Padma Bhushan, Padma Shri, Padma Bibhushan, Sangeet Natak Academy Award, Karnataka Ratna, Maharashtra Ratna, and the highest civilian award, Bharat Ratna. Panditji left us on 24 January 2011 and left a blank space in